the desert. The desert is very hot. There are challenges in the desert. The challenges are a sandstorm. The sandstorm is a wind that is sand that blows with the wind. The next one is a sand river. It moves like a river. If you stand in it, maybe you could move with the river without walking. There is also other animals in the desert, but the main one is a camel. Why they choose the camel to ride and stuff is because it is meant to be used for the desert. It can carry goods and carry people throughout the desert. Yeah, there are also other plants in the desert, but there is not that much plants. And one of the plants that are there is the cactus. The cactus has thorns that are very sharp. I would not touch it because it will hurt and it might also bleed. But what the plants do is they suck every bit of the water they find. They also steal water from the other plants for the plant to grow. That is all the things about the desert. The end.